the body count in Crawford continues to rise in what has proven to be one of the most violent and gut-wrenching days this state has ever seen.
His reign of terror has just begun.